Hi, my name is Dr. Mark D'Agostino, and I'm on the admissions team at Top Test Prep. Today, we're going to talk about getting into medical school. As we all know, medical school admissions is a highly competitive process. Many schools have a less than 10% acceptance rate, so proper preparation is critical. To minimize anxiety, preparation and strategy are key. Today, we're going to briefly introduce some important factors in the medical school admissions process. And we'll take the first steps towards replacing the uncertainty and the anxiety with a sense of empowerment. To organize the principal components necessary for an effective medical school admissions strategy, we need to think only of the acronym MCAT, M-C-A-T. The M stands for MCAT, C for your courses, A for your extracurricular activities, and T for trusted advisors. And we'll discuss all of these in greater detail. First, the MCAT. The admissions committees use MCAT scores to assess an applicant's relative level of preparedness for the rigorous preclinical years of medical school. They do this because data supports a strong correlation between MCAT scores and scores on the USMLE Step 1, which is a United States Medical Licensing exam. Knowledge of and comfort with the format and content of this exam is critical. And what we want to do is demystify the exam by perhaps taking a preparatory course, if possible, and taking practice tests as exam time approaches. These are invaluable strategies. Now, the courses that you take are important. Many applicants think that success in organic chemistry is all that medical school admissions committees are interested in. Nothing could be further from the truth. The order in which you take courses is important. In addition, how many science courses are taken concurrently, as well as the academic and the intellectual cross-section of courses that you take, are all important factors. With regards to activities, meaningful extracurricular activities are a very important part of the medical school admissions process. An example of meaningful extracurriculars could be anything that is practical, involves sustained volunteer experience, meaning greater than 6 to 12 months, preferably in the medical field in direct patient care. In addition, research is highly valued. The process of bringing a project from conception to peer review publication or presentation at a scientific meeting is demonstrative of intellectual curiosity as well as a willingness to see a project to its completion. What's really important, though, is that you find something that you're passionate about because it shows in the application. The last part we're going to talk about is trusted advisors. At every step of your academic and professional career, it is critically important to identify genuine, trusted advisors. These are mentors who have navigated through the process and can help you gain a greater understanding of the road ahead. Now, in the context of medical school admissions, this is particularly important because these trusted advisors may also be able to serve as authors for your future letters of recommendation. Now, you may ask yourself, well, how do I do this? What you really want to do is find someone that you want to be like someday and introduce yourself. At Top Test Prep, we can serve as your trusted advisors, help you navigate through the medical school admissions process and MCAT preparation. Call us at 800-501-PREP or visit us online at toptestprep.com.